Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change your phone number on Fiverr account. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to change your Fiverr account's phone number, then the process is quite simple. Open up a web browser to begin. In the web address bar, type in fiverr.com or www.fiverr.com and press enter on your keyboard. Make sure that you're logged into your Fiverr account as well, and once you are inside the main home page, click on your profile initial at the top right hand corner. From the expanded menu, click on settings. Once you open up your settings menu, click on security from the left hand side of the screen. Now scroll down and click the edit button right next to phone verification. Once you click it on, enter the security questions answer in order to verify your identity. Once you type in your answer, click continue. And now enter your old phone number in the text box. Click on continue after you are done. And now on the next page, enter the new phone number for your Fiverr account. You can now choose to verify your new phone number either by SMS or by call. Select any one option. In my case, I'm going to choose verify by SMS, and on the next page, enter the verification code sent to your mobile number via SMS. After typing in the code, click on submit code and you'll be able to change your phone number on Fiverr.com account. Pretty easy, isn't it? That is how you can easily update or change your phone number on Fiverr. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.